हेलो एवरीवन, वेलकम टू कैटनेस्ट एन एजुकेशनल इंस्टीट्यूशन. आई एम अर्शिया. इन टुडेस वीडियो आई विल बी शोइंग यू हाउ टू यूज बेसिक मैक्रोस इन एक्सेल. सो व्हाट इज एक्सेल मैक्रोस एंड फॉर व्हाट पर्पस वी विल यूज एक्सेल मैक्रोस? इट इज यूज्ड फॉर ऑटोमेट टास्क लाइक कॉपी एंड पेस्ट डेटा फ्रॉम वन प्लेस टू अनदर प्लेस. And also it is used for creating reports or update your reports. Macros are going to help you. So here I am maintaining this data set. Sometimes it is shorter and sometimes it is longer. But every time you need to create a chart and every time you need to apply same steps. So instead of that one, we can use macros to record those steps once. So let's begin. Here I have information about the product, rate and total sales. Now I have this information from different product, but notice sometime I have more data. So what I need to do is to create a chart on a data set so that I don't have to do it every time scratch. To do that, we can record a macros here. To record a macros, go to developer, but developer is not visible to see here, so that mouse right click, go to customize ribbon and then insert developer here and press OK. And now you are going to see developer up here. Go to developer. In developer, record macro. Before recording macro, we have to select one empty cell. Then go to record macro. So here we need to give macro name. Example, I'll give you stock report. Then shortcut key, control shift, I'll use here N. Then description, in description we have to add some description here. Example, I'm adding here create. Then give OK. So here I am using shortcut key, control shift down arrow plus control shift left arrow. Then go to insert tab. In insert tab, I will select here combo chart and make a bit longer. Here I will do some changes. First I will add here chart title. Example, stock report, average prices. Then next I'll go to format. In format, I'll change the shape fill. Then next I need to change the line color here. So select the line, shape, outline. Here I'll give orange. Then next I need to add here data labels, so that select this, right click, add data labels. Now again I am going to developer, then I am going to stop recording. And now everything is recorded here. How did the macros recorder record this time? Let's go and check it out. So example, I'll select here Apple, then I'll use the shortcut key Control Shift N. So this is the easiest method to use the record macros. In upcoming video, I'll show you advanced level of macros in Excel. And this all for today. Thank you. Bye bye.